Hi guys, welcome to my next tutorial. Today I would like to show you the second letter in the alphabet, the letter B. We will work the square with the double stitches. For this tutorial I will use the hook size 4 mm. Okay, so the same as we've done with our letter A, we need to start by making a chain of 28 and then we need to make 7 rows of one single crochet in every one chain and then in every one stitch. So if you are not sure how to make it, you can check my other video with the letter A, and then in that video I explain what we need to make. When we've got our 7 rows of single crochets, we need to start row number 8, so chain 1, and now into the next 10 stitches we need to work one single crochet. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and now into the 11th stitch we need to make our bubble stitch. So we need to grab the yarn, put our crochet hook into the next stitch, and then we need to pull the yarn for first 2 loops. We need to leave 2 loops on our hook and we need to repeat that 3 more times. So 1, 2 and 3. When we've got 5 loops on our hook, we need to pull the yarn for all 5 loops. Now into the next one we need to make one single crochet and then again into the next one bubble stitch. So 4 times we need to make only the first part of our double crochet. 3, 4. We've got 5 loops on our hook and now we need to pull the yarn for all 5. Into the next one, one single crochet, and again bubble stitch into the next stitch, 1, 2, 3, and 4, again 5 loops on our hook, and into the next one single crochet. Into the next stitch, one more bubble stitch. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. And now for all those. Okay, we're supposed to have 10 stitches left. So into the next 10 stitches, we need to work one single crochet. Okay, and row number 9, chain 1, and now we need to make one single crochet in every one stitch. Okay, so row number 10, we need to start by making chain 1, and into the next 10 stitches we need to make one single crochet. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Into the next one we need to make our bubble stitch. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now into the next 5 stitches we need to make single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. And again into the next stitch. We are working bubble stitch. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So always we've got 5 loops on our hook. And now into the last 10 stitches we need to make one single crochet in every one stitch. And for the next row we need to make one single crochet into the all stitches. In row number 12 we need to make the chain 1 and into the first 10 stitches we need to make one single crochet. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Into the 11th we need to make our bubble stitch. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. I've done something wrong. One more time. 1, 2, 3 and 4. I got 5 loops on my hook. And now into the next 4 we need to make one single crochet. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay, so now into the 5th we need to make our bubble stitch. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. And into the next 11 stitches we need to make one single crochet. So to the end of our row. And then next one row we need to make one single crochet in every one stitch. In row number 14 chain 1 and now into the next 10 stitches we need to work one single crochet in every one stitch. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into the 11th we need to make our bubble stitch. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. And I've got 5 loops. We need to finish that stitch. And now into the next one we need to make one single crochet. And again one bubble stitch into the next stitch. So 1, 2, 3 and 4 into the next one single crochet, and again one double stitch into the next one, 2, 3 and 4, and into the next 12 stitches we need to make one single crochet. So to the end of our row. Next one row we need to work one single crochet in every one stitch. So at the moment our work supposed to look like that, and now we need to start row number 16. So chain one, for the first 10 stitches we need to make one single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Into 11th one, we need to make our double stitch. Again, 1, 2, 3. And 4. Now into the next 4 stitches we need to make one single crochet. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And then again bubble stitch. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and into the 11th stitches we need to make one single crochet, and again next one row we need to work one single crochet in every one stitch. And now row number 18. So again, into the first 10 stitches we need to make one single crochet. 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, and 10. Into the 11th we need to make bubble stitch. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Into the next 5 stitches we need to make one single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And now into the 6th one bubble crochet. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And now into the last 10 stitches we need to make one single crochet in every one stitch. And again into the next one row we need to work one single crochet in every one stitch. And now row number 20, chain one, first 10 stitches again we are working with one single crochet in every one stitch. So 3, 4, 5, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Into the 11th, we need to make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We need to make one bubble crochet. One, two, three, and four. Into the next one, one single crochet. And again, into the next one, we need to make bubble stitch. One, two, three, and four. Into the next one single crochet, and again next bubble stitch, one, two, three, and four. So into the next one, one single crochet, and now one more time bubble stitch. One, two, three, and four, and then into the last 10 stitches, we need to make one single crochet in every one stitch. And at the moment, our letter B is already done. Now we need to make 7 more rows with one single crochet in every one stitch. When we've done our 7 rows, our letter B is supposed to look like that. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching and please subscribe.